Thanksgiving Day 2019. It is November 26th. We are just getting ready to cast off, leaving Yarmouth Harbor. There's another boat there, totally loaded. What we gotta do, we gotta wait for this boat over here. Cast off first, we're pretty much ready. We just untied their paddle lines, so we'll be leaving shortly. Then we're off!
Huh?
There's Captain Chris.
Yeah.
Don't say that now.
It's
like you got, 375 traps on board?
Yeah. 375.
And double that in buoys?
Yeah. So it'll be a nice morning.
It's like 7 degrees already.
Yeah.
So it's not a bad day for this. Might be a little rough out there. Get out of the harbor. Of course, they let us out of the harbor at 7, so we left port at 6:45 because the harbor is pretty long to go through. And there's about, I think, 924 boats in this area. I don't know exactly how many coming out of Yarmouth Harbor today, but in total for District 33 and 34, there's over 1,600 lobster boats going out, laying all their traps today. And you can see the huge down the harbor here. You'll see a whole whack of people outside cheering on the boats.
I'm come back more than the front. Put it on the grill.
Yeah,
but yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't catch on that. I got one.
need to watch the fish hole before we, before I start steaming, eh? I'll just slow down and let you rinse it out. Then we'll put that down there and the rest of the buoy lines.
Okay. And I'll rip the hose over and out.
Yeah. We don't stack them too high when we shoot, like, we're gonna trap the only too high.
Waiting to get in for the bait too.